Yo, hello guys, this is another episode of Rainy Let's Play. Today we're not going to do a Minecraft, yes, redstone tutorial. It's coming up. This is just something I will do in my spare time by making a mini games thing. So be sure to check that out when that's coming up. And today I'm going to do a tutorial for... I don't know what that are, but I will just close them. Today I'm going to do a tutorial on how to set up a Minecraft server. This is the thing where I do my rainy let's play server hosting. Alright, the first thing you want to do is go to bucket.org, get craft bucket, download craft buckets later. Right, so I'm using Google Chrome, and this will open in some time. What the oh, SMB secrets. I don't know what it is. Probably for the redstone tutorial world. Ooh, World of Tanks. Love it. Like it. Right, so now you've got the... Whoa, lots of stuff. Alright, you need to make some mob. And shoot, it's on Dutch. I'm not sure if that's going to bug you. I will just call it YouTube. Alright, you will open it and you will drag your craftbucket.jar right into there. Now you can close the downloads folder. You have that. It's nice. But now you still need a run file. You can also get it on here. Like this. Or this. Alright. I'm getting this one. That's probably not a good one. But... Alright, just copy with Ctrl C, I do it. YouTube. Make a new. And it doesn't stand right here. No. You need to make a notepad thing. I'm using Notepad++. Just. Oh, it's already standing here. That's nice. I will save it in there. Let's go to your desktop. Find your folder that's called YouTube. There it is. And save it as a .bat file. Probably was sent, and now you have this file. I'm not see it's not running. That might not be big deal for you guys. It might run for you, but for me it doesn't. So I will just go to edit. And the problem oh no, it's not need to be in there. The problem is this. It says craftbucket/1.3. So, I just need to delete all of that. Probably I will need to put... Yes, it's doing it! Look at that, guys. Yes, yes, yes. Alright, it's just preparing and other stuff. You might not like my desktop. Alright, it just run. So, yeah. We can join right now. Let me just quickly get you guys on with this. Right, plugins, you need, when you want to have plugins on your server, you put them over there. These are the worlds. Banned players and banned IPs will get in through here. And doesn't mind. There you will put your name and the other good guys you want. And there's the whitelist. If you have whitelist on, you could put your name there, and then nobody else except you could join. This is where you, if you want to change some stuff, or a low nether, if you want to be able to go to the nether, your name of the world, that's that. And so also if you drag some file of a world and you drag it into here, it will start that world, but then you need to so let's go, I have a world Rainy 50 and I want to run that. Then you just need to put Rainy 50 there instead of world. Alright, enable quinery, allow flight if you want to have people flying. That's your IP and then that's that. And the default, if you want to have a crack server, I think you need to, oh no, that's level type. You can do a flat world or normal, all those of things. Level seed is if you want to have a seed. IP, that's harder, so I will not get into that today. If you want to see how you can change your IP, post in the comments how you want people to build, spawn NPC village, whitelist. So if you want this to work, you need to do the whitelist, delete the false and set it to true, like that. I'll just keep it at spawn animals, snooper enable. If you want the ops to be able to snooper on chest, or is it hardcore? No, that's just a difficult, the hardcore, like, yes. Texture pack, I will get, if you want, it's hard, I will explain it if you want to. On light modes, that's for the cracked. If you want to have a cracked server, you need to change that to false. Yes, I don't want it. PvP, if you want people to PvP, difficulties, game mode, how much players you want to let to join, spawn mobs, generate structures. That's the structures are like the water stuffs at the deserts, like that. View distance 10, the mods, a YouTube video. Whoa. A YouTube video. That's what is standing down, like the, yeah. Alright, now you have that. And you think people can join now. You stopped and restarted the server. People of outside can join right now. No, because you need to port forward. And I have KPN, so I will show. KPN is mostly in the Netherlands, so I will show how to port forward your PC when you have KPN. Probably for the guys who doesn't have it, still you can still do it with your own provider. You will need to find out your IP address. I'm always finding that like this. Go to the network thingy. Your LAN details, and then that 192.168.2.1. You type that in your thing. 192. You type that, so that's that one. You need to type that one in your bar. This is for KPN. So this is the password. I'm not going to tell you guys. Alright, you're at KPN right now. I'm not sure where that is. You need to go to application, port forward. Is it loading? Yes. Then your IP address. Oh, it's outdated because my IP address changed sometimes. So 192.168.2.1. 1.2.1 is it right now? What sort of server you want to host? Age of Empires, Diablo, lots, MSN, Need for Speed, Flight Simulator, Minecraft server I'm hosting. And you want to press add. Error, current, it's already running, so I first need to delete that. Go delete! Why is it? Yeah, it's deleting. Sometimes you can't find Minecraft server, so you need to do add an application. Alright, it's your name. I will just call it Minecraft YouTube. Protocol, I always do that. I don't know where it stands for. This is 255565. That's the code for Minecraft. So you need to put that right. Oh, that's wrong. 65. Alright, add. Alright, it's loading. Loading. Ooh, now you see that's right there. Then you will go back and you will type it again. I thought that was it, and then you will search. It's probably down where you edit it, Minecraft YouTube. You see, add. Poof. Nope, 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 still not, still not, still not, still not. Yay, and now you have your IP address. Right. By the way, you can join on that IP. You need to find out what's my IP.com. Loading, 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 loading. Alright, still loading. Still loading. Alright. But you have that, so. Still loading. Do it again. I don't know what's happening right there. My internet might be crashing, I don't know. Yeah, no, there it is. Freaking alright, this is your IP address, and you will just need to do. I will just type it over there. That's like that, and then you need to do like that, and that's your complete IP address. And by the way, guys, you cannot join my server because it isn't on yet. And this one, if I'm going to host a server, it's going to be whitelisted and more stuff. And the IP will change, so you could try to join, but it's not going to happen. So I hope you've enjoyed this how to make a server. And if you want to know on how to put a plugin into your server, just post in the comments and I will do a how to put this plugin into your server and more. So I hope you've enjoyed and see you next time. Bye.